Hi, I'm new around here. Would you mind showing me around?
This is all you need to know. Avoid those three.
We call them the stones.
Because they're stone cold.
That's Lil Fetch. No one knows his real name. He's totally loaded because his dad invented SoundCloud.
Kyle Smith, the dumbest guy you will ever meet.
I thought Michael Jackson was two different people.
Mike and Jackson.
An evil base, a human form, in Chad George.
He may seem like your everyday mysterious joint-smoking fuckboy, but in reality, he is so much worse.
Rob, why did I know you?
Oh, I just moved here from Virginia.
Huh. What school did you go to? Just because my dad owns a few.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool, sick. That's sick. That's cool, dude. But no, I actually was homeschooled.
Homeschooled.
Wow. Yo, that's sick. But if you're homeschooled, ain't you thick?
No, actually, I'm going with AP Calculus right now, so yeah.
Yeah.
Make that, you know. Take that.
Oh. You should come simplest tomorrow.
I don't know, I've heard a bit, you know.
Hey, man, don't be a meanie. And on Wednesdays, we all wear beanies.
Hey, wait! If you're from Virginia, does that make you a virgin?
You're a virgin? I'm not. Bro.
Hey, do you know what the date is? Don't worry about it then.
It's October 3rd.
So, Chris, any girls you got your eye on?
Not really, not what you're thinking about.
Come on, man, spill the tea. You must like someone. You can trust me.
I mean, there's this one girl in our calculus. I think she's kind of cute, yeah.
We need names, Chris.
Abby Samuel.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
No,
wait, let's talk about this.
Isn't it Chad's ex? Hey, man, you kind of like Chad's ex. Just last week, they were having...
Bro. It's like, it's totally chill, you know? Everything's good. Don't even trip, dog. Like, it's fine.
Hey, did you get 17?
No, minus 125.
Oh, yeah. I see it now. I'm sorry, I'm just really bad at calculus. I'm actually looking for a tutor at the moment.
You know, I've been looking for a little bit of extra cash. Maybe I could help you out sometime?
Yes! I mean, yes, and please. Sorry, I said both at the same time.
Tomorrow after school?
Yes! I mean, please, sounds great.
So now it's just 217 squared, which is...
I don't know.
Oh, come on, you've got to get this part. Okay, well, to work it out, you just have to put under the bus, and then on the other side, you put this number. So then, you just add them together, and you have your answer. So you're going to do that.
Yo, bro, I know I said it was, like, totally chill, but don't you know the bro code? You can't just go after my ex-girl like that.
I promise you, man, it's not what it looks like.
Do you know what everyone says about you? They say you're a virgin, homeschool, loser, freak, who can't even skate. Well, with me,